First met my final guest about 10 years ago when I was a comair of the Fiesta Club in Sheffield, and he was top of the bill. And well, he's remained my top of the bill ever since. So it's with equal pleasure that I introduce him once again. Will you please welcome Mr. Gene Pitney?
When you're young and so in love as we, and bewildered by the world we see, why do people hurt us so? Only those in love would know what a town without pity can do. If we stop to gaze upon a star, people talk about how bad we are. Ours is not an easy age, we're like tigers in a cage. What a town without pity can do. The young have problems, many problems. We need an understanding heart. Why don't they help us, try to help us, before this pain granite planet falls apart? Hey, these eager lips and hold me fast. I'm afraid this kind of joy can't last. How can we keep love alive? How can anything survive when these little minds tear you in two? What a town without pity can do. How can we keep love alive? How can anything survive when these little minds tear you in two? What a town without pity can do. No, it isn't very pretty. What a town without pity can do. Goodbye, Howard. Sweet Mary Lou, I'm so in love with you. I knew Mary Lou right from the start. Hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, Howard. You passed me by one sunny day, flashed those big brown eyes my way, and ooh, I wanted you forevermore. Now I'm not one that gets around, trail my feet stuck to the ground, though I never did see. Hello, Mary Lou.
Mary Lou.
Goodbye, Howard. Treat Mary Lou. I'm so in love with you.
I love you.
I knew Mary Lou. Right from the start. Hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, your voice. Believe me, I just had no choice. Wild horses couldn't make me stay away. I thought about a moonlit night, arms around me good and tight. That's all I had to see for me to say. I said, hello, Mary Lou.
Mary Lou.
Goodbye.